Hello, hello. Today I'm going to show you an awesome unboxing video by me for you. Today, let me introduce you this Sinocare iCan i3 CGM device. The Sinocare iCan continuous glucose monitoring system. That means it's a real-time connectivity and 15-day wear life. An overall MARD of 8.71%, and it monitors every 3 minutes. That's good facts, really good. Continuous glucose monitoring every 3 minutes, night and day for 15 days. And easy to use. We view our glucose reading on the go. No scanning, no finger picks, and no calibration is necessary, because it comes to you ready to use. And customizable glucose alerts to keep our informed of hyper and hypoglycemia. And easily add event markers to make the connection between personal lifestyle and results. We track diet, exercise, insulin and medication and more. And that's not all, because it can be in the water, because it is water resistant to 8 feet for up to 2 hours. That means IP28. We can go make a shower, we can go swimming, or we can even go surfing. Hey, that's cool. And easy to understand our glucose trends with multiple data views. We can export, save to our reports by PDF or CSV files. And with the iCan Reach app, we can always share and stay connected with our family, friends, and our nurse or doctor. iCan is the world's first and only 15-day continuous monitoring system. The other on the market only gets 14 days the running time. That's cool, because we get here 1 day more. The iCan CGM offers us a longer glucose monitoring for up to 15 days. That means we are only need two to reach a month with 30 days. We manage our diabetes with more confidence and less effort. And easier diabetes management. No scanning, no finger pricks. This is a big thing beyond this system. If you have diabetes, to manage this diabetes, you have to prick your fingers, not only once a day. In this case, it's only one device which you have to connect to your skin, and this stays there for up to 15 days. That means in 1 month, you only get two small pricks into your skin. That is nearly blood-free. It is blood-free because it is sealed under this device. We view our glucose reading and trends anytime and anywhere. And we can make it customizable glucose alerts. It's a prop if you have to go to bed and it drops too much while you're sleeping. That's not so good for you, because you will wake up and you do not feel confident anymore. In this case here, we can customize our glucose alerts, and we set low and high glucose alerts that suit our target glucose level and keeps our informed of hyper and hypoglycemia. And then it will help us to prevent against this facts. And more insight into our glucose readings. This offers multiple glucose analytics to easily know our glucose trends and fluctuation. Today, multiple days, daily average, and comparison. And on the top, if you like to go swimming, if you like to go surfing or something else, this adapted to various scenes of life. Incredible compact and weighed only 6 grams. The water resistant of up to 8 feet for up to 2 hours are enough for good sport activities. We can exercise, shower, swim, or even surf at ease with the iCan i3 CGM. Really cool. We have a look at the package. The package looks really cool. Sinocare red and white. And here it is, the small applicable device. And of course you will need a smartphone and an app for the information about our glucose level. But I think you have a smartphone at home, so it's no problem. To download the app, which is necessary for this, and you can start with it. So here, let's have a look at this paper. Whee! Here you can see how it works. Okay, in color, really cool. You can see here it is in English language, in German language. I think this is Netherlands and Espanol, and more. Danish. Connect release. So okay, here you can see the manual is big enough to know what's going on. Good job. Okay, this is the manual in the main important languages. You can read what to do. Okay, let's have a look here. The iCan i3 is coming in this nice package. And it's really easy because it is sealed on top, of course. You have to look how long you can use it, okay? No problem. You can use the iCan i3 CGM sensor pack easily because everything is ready. The only thing we have to do is we have to enable this, get this open, get this on the skin, push on a button, and the device will automatically line up with your skin and penetrate into it. Only 2 millimeters or 3, and then it stays there because there is a glue area which glues onto your skin in the stomach area and near the at the torso. It's not on the arm, because on the market are on the arm devices, CGM devices. In this case, you will need another area. This is here. In this area, it is possible to penetrate into your body with this sensor. Really cool and easy. Really cool. And it's pain-free. Yeah, really. You does not it hurts not or something else. It is fast, reliable, and it works. Because if you have installed this to your skin, you can pair by Bluetooth with the built-in Bluetooth or with the built-in device or connectivity easily by Sinocare app, and then the device will send this information to the to your smartphone via Bluetooth, and it will give your informations in all 3 minutes. Something else. Really cool. A continuous glucose monitoring CGM device is a device used for monitoring blood glucose on a continuous basis instead of monitoring glucose level periodically by drawing a drop of blood from a finger. This is the old style. Right? We have to penetrate our finger, we get a drop from a finger of blood, and then we can make a measurement. This is known as continuous glucose monitoring here, this device here, and this system is called the CGM. CGMs are used by people who treat their diabetes with insulin. For example, people with type 1 diabetes or type 2 diabetes or other types of diabetes as well, such as gestational diabetes. You can make a good and nice and easy looking continuous blood or glucose monitoring with that. A small electrode that is placed under the skin, included here. A transmitter that sends reading from the electrode to a receiver at regular intervals. This is a smartphone. And of course, the receiver is built in. And the separate receiver that shows the glucose level on a display is our smartphone with the app. And then you can work forward and go back to a standard and normal life. That's a cool fact beyond these CGM devices. And this here is the Sinocare iCan i3 CGM device. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback, and I hope to see you again on my channel. Sun.